my people, you know, I have somebody very important here today. My Nollywood actor, my whole Nollywood actor. Yeah, he's right here with me. I want him to introduce himself to you. So, can you introduce yourself to my people?
Hello, everybody. My name is Shino Shandrima. Nollywood, all the way. No, that's what's up. And I'm here with my beautiful sis, Dallas.
Oh, yeah, with Dallas, you know, Mr. Missy of Dallas.
Yeah.
They have
okay.
And Shandrima. I want to know something about you. Can you give us a brief history about your road to stardom in this movie in Uganda?
Well, you know, basically, it's all, you never really, you know, we all get into the business because we want to make it. But at the end of the day, not everybody really makes it. But for some of us that were fortunate to get to the point where people can actually want to identify with us, it's just grace. You know, you can't really say any story, basically.
Exactly. Yeah. No. So, Omo, who are you talking
to? Omo is ready.
Okay, and your F-Wallery key
failed you. No idea.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, what? Well, no, Omo, if I need fail you, you want to know what?
Tell me, man, kid, I'm spending a million more books to follow, like, one more with the egg, one more sick of the art, one more with the last one, one day. Hey, Nisha Jimmo, met a pretty good son, one more on your official, one more discipline.
Oh, you know, my family.
Oh, okay, Nisha Jimmo, what I heard about you recently, you're married.
Yeah.
How come, like, a fine boy, lots of girls want to associate themselves with me, you know? Lots of them want to be with you. How come you're not married? You're taken. You be that one.
It's very simple because at the end of the day, you can't sleep with all the women in the world. You know, and you're putting yourself more at risk being out there and, you know, not being with somebody, you know, that is worth being with. You know, at the end of the day, it gives you some kind of control over your life, you know, and it gives you some kind of responsibility for your life and for other people. So I think it's just the level of maturity that people should attain in their life.
Oh, let's go out and show the level of maturity. When you're supposed to marry, you marry. When you're not supposed to marry, relax, you know. Come out of a push, I mean. Come out from the shop, you know.
But how do you even know when you're supposed to marry?
Well, it's just God's intervention, you know. That thing will just come. Some people say no. I got married at the age of 25, some people say at the age of 10. Well, some people at the age of 40, they are not even ready to get married.
I think you just know when the right time is right.
That's number one. Another thing is, how many movies have you produced?
I've only produced one movie. And there's the reason why it's been one. I don't really want to go into the details because if I start to talk, we will leave this place.
If I start to talk.
Because you know the way I'm a businessman. I like money. I don't want to do a business where I'm not going to make as much money as I want. So, you know, it really requires a lot of strategy and planning. So, once I can have a plan that will make me the kind of money I want when I make the movie, I definitely will make the movie. I have scripts with
you. Okay, you have lots of stories. You know, something surprises me. A lot of people say, oh, I have a story I want to give it to you. I have stories myself. Don't give me money to produce it. Don't say you want to give me stuff. I don't want the story.
That's our life.
Yeah, we need fun.
No, and the good thing about Nollywood is, as with anything in Nigeria, because we have to improvise, we get to do a lot of stuff. We're very versatile as producers, actors, writers, and we do a lot of stuff ourselves. Like, there's no proper division of labor, so it helps you to be so many things and to be good at it. So I think it's a good thing.
Okay, that's interesting. So I've been on with Sean Jimmo. She calls herself Sean Jimmo.
That's
a mortal soul, finest boy, sexy man. He's always watching him on social media. He's always going to the gym and all that, keeping fit. And he's not always advising us, you need to, you know.
Yeah.
I don't know, how do you cope with your fans, you know, when you do stuff like that, or probably you do some videos on Instagram and you see lots of bad comments, how do you
Well, it's a simple thing. Personally, people know me. They know the vibe that they get from me. I don't do negativity. So a lot of times that people get bad comments is maybe on Insta blog and all those blogs. But people don't come on my page because I block people. Like, I don't even care.
Yeah.
Like, you can't bring bad vibe to me personally. You can take it out there. Like, if they say something about me on Insta blog, you can go dump the thoughts there. But, you know, you can't do that to me. So I don't like negativity. It's unacceptable, and that's how I live. That's how I know.
Okay. So, can I ask what the title of the movie you produced?
Was Wendy.
Wendy. Oh, and his house is been
closed. Oh, is it?
Yeah, 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 and he's on YouTube. So people can watch out for Sean Jim on YouTube. So what are the films that are out there that are not yours?
There's one right now that just came out like last week or so. It's called Jealous Heart. And you know I do English films too, and a whole lot of stuff. So sometimes I don't even know the title. You know the way the word is. You just do it and just go away.
No, a lot of people will say, you know, I don't used to see you in a movie again. What's happening to you, this and that? Well, you don't need to be in every movie.
That's exactly my point. let me give you an example. There are some people who, like, if you see Samuel L. Jackson on a poster, you see Denzel Washington on a poster, you know that the movie is going to be good. You understand? That's the kind of artist I want to be. I want to be the kind of person that when you see me on a movie poster, you want to go watch it because you know it's going to be quality.
Yes.
You understand? So it's quality over quantity.
Very important. Okay, myself and Sean Jim, we've been on this for a long time. He's been my colleague, my brother, everything to me. Yeah. Oh, God, I'll marry another person. Actually, thank you. Thank you so much, Sean Jim. It's good to have you here. Yeah, we are still live on the radio. We're still on 11th Media TV. Don't
go away. Yo, what's up, my people out there in America, out there in Dallas, New York City, everybody? Shout out to 11 Media Global Concept and 11 Media Global TV. That's what to watch out for, that's what to watch. If you're not watching it, you're another thing. That's what's up. Peace out.